This year, it is taking a lot longer to get a pet to the vet, as it turns out. Local veterinarians say they're swamped, reporting 8-hour wait times in emergency rooms, and they're booking standard appointments out 5 weeks. News 8's Brenna Donnelly is investigating, trying to figure out the whys behind the waits, and what have you learned?
A lot of folks blaming it on the pandemic. Scott, something that's getting a lot of blame at the start of this year. I went to a vet ER on the west side, reporting more than 600 emergency cases last month. That's about a 50% increase from 2019. But some pet parents aren't so sure it's the pandemic's fault.
I got the grandpup here. Her name's Peanut.
Peanut has a broken leg.
And so all I had to do was come in here and just get the bandage changed, and it was like 2 hours.
Mozzie has one too, but their owners might be the ones feeling sick.
Well, my mother, she was waiting about 4 to 5 hours.
I've never had to wait this long.
Inside, it's a rush. A dog with a loose eye, a cat struggling to breathe, a room of ICU patients, and a busy clinic staff.
Yeah, they're exhausted. They're exhausted mentally and physically.
So what's the problem?
All the vet clinics have kind of gotten backed up over the quarantine time. Some of the clinics had to close down. Clients have been spending more time with their pets, maybe noticing more issues with them.
There's also a huge spike in adoptions, so more regular care and more chances for ER visits.
Extremely overwhelmed, yes, for sure.
And why aren't they opening up the building? Clinic support staffer Tom Dock says they have a small staff, small space, and as you've seen, long wait times, so they'd rather you stay in your car to decrease everyone's exposure.
Get a lot of calls from frustrated pet parents, you know, wanting to know what the holdup is, what's taking so long, how their pet's doing. And so we try to keep their mind at ease and let them know, you know, we're doing the best we can in here.
I shared what I learned with Peanut's grandmom, and she wasn't so sure.
Well, I was the first one here, and I got here at 9:30, and I was the only one here, and I've watched like 5 or 6 cars go, and I've been sitting in the same spot for 2 hours.
Now, there is hope for shorter wait times, at least on the clinic side. The backlog of regular appointments should wind down as time goes by. But for the emergency room, vet staff are still asking for patience, saying they take the worst ailments first, so you actually don't want to be at the front of the line. Drew.
All right, Brenna.